because this is how reality works, and this is how we perceive reality as a kind of promise, a promise of consistency. This is why reality is perceived as a kind of, or the function of reality, of course, or facts. If we referring to facts simply means to refer to a to the hypothesis of a kind of ontological, of a ontologically stabilized system.